Right, this is the last one. It's from the classic album. it's autobiographical. I used to live on a council estate, and I used to be a bit of a slag. And the poem's called Council Estate Slag. What do you fucking know? Just the way it goes sometimes. You know what I mean? Just what it is. Hope you enjoy it. It's my last one. Thank you. You've been lovely. Cocaine. Don't touch yourself. I think you don't. I've done too much, much too young, because I'm married with a kid when I should be having fun. But you see, I've got more going on up here than years of love in your life. Because I'm more than a slag and I'm more than a wife. I'm a scholar. I'm a saint. Hey, I'm a snake with fucking tits. I'd sell my own grandmother, me, like, I'd chop her into tiny bits to get more money, to buy more drugs, to commit more crimes, to feed the kids that I love. And hey, I do love them. More than life itself, and I probably shouldn't have had them because I can barely look after myself. But I'm here, right? And it's now, and I'm not living their dream, and when I'm lying in bed, I do want to fucking scream because the Teletubbies, right? They're just not much conversation for a 20-year-old bride. And the last time I had an adult conversation, I'll be frank, I nearly cried. And I know, you're probably wondering, well, where's the fucking man? And I promise you I've got one. And if you see him, would you let him know where I am? Aye, he's kneed out back in Sunland, living with his mum, living the hard done by lifestyle, just minus the fucking pram. And I know you want to judge us, and you want to challenge what I've done, because without maternal instinct, right, how the fuck am I supposed to be a good mum? But when they handed me my babies, you know, like covered in my hand muck and that. Well, they were like angels. They were just born from a garbage truck. Aye, and I'm lonely. And I'm frightened. But aye, I'm clamming for a shag. Because the doors, they're always open, man, when you're a council estate slag.